In Florida, they've brought the art of swimming underwater to a high degree of perfection. They keep their lines like a regiment on parade, and they look graceful at the same time. Most people swimming underwater look like a torpedoed haddock.